I'm home, dear. Hasher? Hasher, where are you? Hasher?
Look, he wasn't even a year old right here. He was 9 months old. He was almost standing on his feet. He walked early. He was 10 months when he stood. He was a beautiful baby. Very. Look, I knitted this. I knitted it with my own hands. He liked wearing that. That's all of them. My little baby had grown. He had changed. He turned into a handsome young man. But his smell never did change. I got his baby smell every time I held him close. I still get that smell sometimes. Just for the last time, I won't ask you again. Tell me one more time. Come on. What is it? Okay, okay. Don't tell me if it's hard for you.
It's not that.
Then what is it?
Today I found out that I'm pregnant. I left the doctor's office when you called.
Well, that's nice.
I'm so scared.
What for?
I'm so scared. Hello?
Where are you?
I'm window shopping. So what are you doing? Did you get all your things done at the bank? Or?
Yes, I just arrived home. When will you be back home?
In a while.
Hurry up, I need to talk to you. I found out the Yasrans are planning on doing something to us.
Yeah?
I think they must have heard something. We need to leave here as soon as possible. Do you hear me, Hasher?
Okay. Okay, I'm coming home and we'll talk.
Okay, I'm waiting.
I have to get home now.
So he doesn't know about it? One second. Let's meet again, can we please? Oh, please. You make me feel so good. When I hear you speak of my son, it makes me calmer. Let's meet again.
Well, goodbye. Omer ran. He climbed somewhere where he could see the road.
He'll climb a tree.
He thought about climbing a tree, but he thought the tree's branches wouldn't carry him. He didn't want to get hurt on a day when he would see his sister. The road was really clear from the hill that looked over the meadow, and he moved slowly towards the hill.
What happened when he got too close?
It's just Maryam.
Tell me
just
what you saw.
Karem didn't take the truck today.
He saw that his father's car was coming, driving so fast, speeding and speeding right towards him.
But was her sister still there?
Yes, she was. She was on her mother's lap, a tiny little one. She was a beautiful girl who looked like little Omer did. Then Omer held his sister, and they were so happy.
But Aunt, how did Omer get to his sister? Could you tell me how he got close to the car again?
Oh, now it's getting late. You sleep, and I promise I'll tell you soon.
Oh, Allah.
But Maryam is really tired. I should welcome her. You have a good night, sweetie.
Dad.
Okay, I will tell you the rest, okay?
But my aunt can tell it better.
Oh, thank you, Murat. Oh, thanks.
Welcome home, Maryam.
Oh, good evening, dear.
I'm sorry, you did everything on your own.
Oh, it was fine in its once in a blue moon. I brought some pastry for the morning.
That's nice.
Thought we'd have it for breakfast. So Karim's not home?
He's not.
And he hasn't called?
Mm-mm.
I called him earlier, but he didn't answer.
Kadir will be here this evening.
He called me. He sounded excited.
He said there was good news. Now I'm really curious.
Oh, I hope that we'll hear some good news.
I hope so.
Welcome. Welcome, Maryam.
Oh, thank you.
I didn't put your plate away in case you might be hungry.
That's nice, but I ate mine at the cafe.
Did you get all the orders out?
Yes, and with the Mehmet, we delivered them all.
Well, that's good then.
You're so tired and it's all my fault.
Not really. It was not too bad. I don't get tired when I'm working. I'll take a shower and I'll rest until Kadir gets back.
Okay, Maryam.
Fatmagul, can you get the clothes off the line? They'll be dry.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That would help me. Thank you. See, I'm keeping her busy now. She doesn't know what to do. It's a pity she's been waiting for him.